From Today FM Ireland, this is the Ian Dempsey Breakfast Show podcast.
How's it going,
hello.
Ian?
Hello, hello, hello.
In here, lads.
This is fantastic.
Just over there.
I think Breakfast of Champions.
Rafa. Sit down over there, Rafa.
Who is this man?
His name is Ian Dempsey there, Rafa. Relax. Arsene, yes. Sit down over there.
Yes. Not beside him.
Relax. Relax, Wenger. Get over yourself.
Listen, can I just explain something? I'll just try and paint a picture for you, everybody, right? We've got Roy Keane here.
Hello.
Hello, Roy. Roy, Jose Mourinho.
Very nice.
Arsene Wenger.
Yes.
And Rafa Benitez.
Yes.
All dressed in red jackets and kind of stripy ones, white trousers, and straw hats. Roy, maybe you can be the spokesman. What's going on there?
More on that later, Ian. But what a fine collection of gaffers I've assembled this morning for your delectation. These lads are the pick of the crop, to be fair, at the end of the day.
Yeah, but I mean, you're not doing too bad yourself. Top of the league in the Coca-Cola.
We're nowhere, Ian.
Sorry?
We've achieved nothing. Absolutely nothing. We might as well be a speck at the bottom of the Vauxhall Conference. We're dirt. At the end of the
day. But you're in first place.
Place? Yeah. The only place I know is in the word complacent, to be fair, Ian. Okay?
Jose, a nice little result there last night. Chelsea, yes, good one.
Yeah. Fantastic. Mm. It's amazing.
And away from home as well.
I mean,
nobody could have seen that coming, I tell you.
Yes, I did.
You saw it coming.
I went to Saggis Live yesterday. They said Essien score near post. So I put Essien on the right wing. Essien score near post. And I knew it. Did you not see my face on bench?
Yeah, it was real.
Blase. So,
yeah.
Non plus. No word in English.
Arsene, I suppose your season is over now at this stage.
Finish.
Yeah, okay, fair enough. And Rafa, how are you?
Yes.
You nervous about tonight, Rafa?
Who is this man?
Don't worry about it. His name is Ian Dempsey. I explained that earlier on.
Okay, thanks, Rob. Well, good luck tonight anyway.
Yeah.
So what's the story of the suits? We've got the red white trousers, the little straw hats.
Well, Ian, I was listening to you earlier, and you did mention that today is International Barbershop Quartet.
Exactly,
Day,
yes.
And we've been doing a little bit of practicing. We call ourselves the Four Gaffers. You've heard of G4, but now about 4G.
4G. You're very proud of that one, aren't you?
I am, yeah.
Okay, so you've been practicing. What are you going to do? Is it a barbershop? Yeah. Okay, we'll give it a blast.
Okay, lads. Rafa?
Yes.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Oh, what's that down your blazer, Rafa?
Easter egg.
Easter's over, Rafa.
Yes, I'm sorry.
Disgusting.
Give us a do, Rafa.
Do.
Do. Re. Jose.
Re.
Mi.
Mi, 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 mi,
sol, la, ti. Arsene.
Mi, mi, mi.
Ti. Do.
Do.
Do. Okay. One, two, three.
Bum 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 bum
bum
bum bum bum
bum bum bum
bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum
bum bum bum
bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum bum
bum bum bum
bum
bum
bum bum bum bum
bum bum bum bum
bum bum bum bum bum. Nobody to call my own.
You call my own.
Please turn on your magic beam.
Magic beam.
Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Bring me a dream.
Bring me a dream.
Make him the cutest that I've ever seen. Give him the word that I'm not a rover. And tell him that his lonesome
nights are over.
Summer. I'm so alone. Don't have nobody to call my own.
You call my own.
Please turn on your magic beam.
Magic beam.
Mr. Summer, bring me a dream.
Come pretty nice.
Very good. Well done. That was brilliant. Roy, you didn't do that. I mean, you must have got a little bit of instruction or kind of somebody must have helped you.
Oh, credit to Sinead Buckley there up in
Sinead Buckley.
The musical director. So obviously, none of us can sing like that, really.
That was really impressive.
Cheers.
And so that's to honour Barbershop Quartet Day.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you very much, fellas.
Okay.
Rafa, see you again soon, okay?
Yes.
Thanks very much.
From Today FM Ireland, this is the Ian Dempsey Breakfast Show podcast.